Welcome ulit mga tol, kung kayo nasa Facebook, welcome sa aking Facebook page. At kung kayo naman ay nasa YouTube, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At syempre, don't forget to like, comment, and share yung mga video ko dito sa Facebook para marami pa tayong maabot ng mga beginner. At kung ikaw naman ay nasa YouTube, hit mo lang ang subscribe button at pati ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga video tutorial. Okay, bago lahat, naki-platune itong gitara para sa kantang ito. So, ang chords natin sa intro muna. C. Tapos, D7. Then, F major 7. Then, E sus 4, E. So, yung D7 nga pala sa first fret, itong index finger sa pangalawang string. And then, itong middle finger, second fret, pangatlong string, then ring finger, second fret, first string. Then 4-3-2-1. Then F major 7. Yan, ito. Ganitong position. Para ka lang naka-C. Pero binaba mo tong middle finger tsaka ring finger. Yan. Sa third fret, itong ring finger, ha. Pang-apat na string, middle finger, second fret, pangatlong string. So, syempre, index finger, first fret, second string. First step muna tayo, key of C. Bali plucking pa lang intro nito. So ganitong kakalabasan niya muna. First step, key of C. Yun, ganon. Bali itong panglimang string, itong ano ha, ring finger. Then itong middle finger ninyo, i-open niyo muna itong pang-apat na string. Yun, i-hammer nyo itong middle finger. Yan, ganyan na. Baling ito. Yan, ganyan na. 3. Then, 4 ulit. Then, 2. Tapos, sunod, itong hinilit, ilalagay nyo sa second string, then third fret. Then, open first string. Then, second string. Yan, nakapindot pa rin itong hiniliit. Baligay ito ulit. Yan na. 5. Hammer sa pang-apat na string. Then, 3, 4, 2. Index finger yun na, 2. Then, 2 ulit. Hiniliit naman. Then, open first string. Then, hiniliit ulit. Yan. Yun yung first step. Then, second step, D7. Bali, wala munang ring finger sa first string. Open to, first string. Then, ang plucking pattern niya. 4-3-2-3. Then, 2 ulit. Itong index finger. Then, hiniliit ulit. Kagaya kanina. Second string ulit. Then, open first string. Then, second string ulit. Hiniliit pa rin yun, ha. Again. Yan, ganun. Then, third step, F major 7. Plucking pattern. 4, 3, 2, 3. Then, 2. 2 index finger, yun, ha. Then, hiniliit ulit sa third fret. Second string ulit. Then, angat hiniliit. Sa index finger ulit tayo. Then, open second string. Angat mo tong index finger. Yan na. Ganito siya. Yung ganon. Bali, may kasunod pa yon. Yung pag angat nyo ng ganito, sabay, ihabol nyo tong isus 4. So, yung isus 4, yan. Itong middle finger sa second fret, panglimang string, pang-apat na string, ring finger, inililiit, pangatlong string, isus 4. Then E. Yan. Iangat mo lang tong inililiit, ipapalit mo yung index finger doon sa third string. Bali ganito kakalabasan niya. Okay. Yan. Down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down. again. Down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down. Again. Down, 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 up, down, up, 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 down, down, up. Then balik ulit sa C. Uulitin mo ulit yung plucking pattern na yun. Bale, 2 times yung intro. Sabayan natin with music. So ayun ang intro natin. Punta naman tayo sa verse. Dito naman sa verse, puro strumming pattern na tayo dito hanggang sa ending. So madali lang 'to. Ang chords niya C D7, buo na 'to ha. D7 tapos F major 7, then E sus 4 E. Bali 3 times mong gagawin 'tong C D7, F major 7, E sus 4, E. Then yung pang-apat, C, D7, F major 7, E sus 4, then G. Ganito nang gawin yung G para madali na. E sus 4, ayan, tapos itong ring finger dito sa pang-anim na string, 3rd fret, then inliliit, 3rd fret, 1st string. Ayan, para maka-G na agad kayo. Bali, ang flow ng strumming pattern niya, ganito. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Then, sa pang-apat nga pala, yung mag-G na tayo. So, galing tayo sa Isus 4 nun. Down, 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 up, up, down, down. Down, up, then punta ng chorus. Again, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Pagdating sa G, up na yan ha. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Then chorus. So sabayan ulit natin with music. So yun ang verse natin. After ng verse, chorus naman tayo. Chords ng chorus, C, E minor, F. So sa mga hindi pa sanay mag-bar, baba mo lang index finger dito sa 2nd string. Then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then B minor. And B minor, refresh lang natin, second fret, middle finger, third string, itong ring finger, third fret, second string, index finger, first fret, first string. 4, 3, 2, 1 ang i-strumming mo. Then, B flat. Then again, sa hindi pa rin sanay mag-bar, baba mo lang itong index finger dito, first string, first fret. Then, 4, 3, 2, 1 na string ang instrumin mo. Bale, 2 times yon: C, E minor, F, D minor, B flat, then ulit, C, E minor, F, D minor, B flat, then babagsak tayo sa A minor. Balikan natin yun Then may gagawin pa tayo dyan. Bali, pagdating sa A minor, pagbagsak doon, then ang sunod niya, ito, di ba nag-A minor ka? Itong index finger, lalagay mo lang dito sa first fret, third string. Alisin mo na itong ring finger. Aangat mo na yan. Para itong dalawa lang. 4, 3, yan, sama mo na itong baba. Yan, ganyan. Tapos, pag after mong ganyan, itong position naman, lalagay mo naman itong ring finger dito sa 2nd fret, 3rd string. Angat mo na itong index finger. Then, next position. Ayan. Itong ring finger, nandito dito sa panglimang fret, 4th string. Middle finger, pang-apat na fret, 3rd string. Index finger, pangatlong fret, 2nd string. Then, open tong 1st string. Then, isus for E. Bago siya, papasok ng panibagong verse. Balikan ito nga palang flow ng strumming pattern sa chorus. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, E minor. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, F, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Then D minor. Down, 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 up, then B flat. Down, 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 up. Then balik ulit. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Then baksak sa A minor. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Then verse ulit. Bali ganito siya. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Then verse na. Tuloy ulit natin with music. So, yun ang chorus natin. After ng chorus, pass ko ulit siya sa verse. Bali, 2 times yun. So, yung chorus niya, yun pa rin na C, B7, F major 7, E sus 4, E. Then, yung pangalawa nga pala, C, B7, F major 7, E sus 4, then yung G. Kasi papasok ulit siya sa chorus. Bali, chorus 2 na yun. Then, dito nga pala sa chorus 2, iba na ang flow nito. Kasi after ng chorus 2, pasok na siya sa bridge. So, ang flow niya na, chords niya, C, E minor, F, D minor, B flat, then again, C, E minor, F, then ito na, D minor, G, yan, pwede na kayo mag full G, D minor, diba, tapos yan, G, don't think about it, yun, papunta na siya sa, parang bridge siya. So, ang chords ng bridge na yon, C, E minor ulit, F, D minor, G. Yun yung, and if your name is done you crazy. So, ulit-ulit lang yung bridge. C, E minor, F, D minor, G. Hanggang sa makarating kayo sa la, 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 la. So, B minor, la, 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 B flat. Then, bagsak ulit ng A minor. Then, yung ginawa natin kanina na ganito. Di ba, pagbagsak sa A minor. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Then, la, 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 la. Ang chords nun, yun na yung pa-outro na yun eh. Mahaba pa yun. Bale, C, B7, F major 7, E sus 4, G. Yun ang chords niya. So paulit-ulit lang yun hanggang sa mag-fade yung kanta. So yun lang yung mga dapat ninyong pag-aralan na chords. Pag nagawa nyo na yun, matutugtog nyo na to ng buo. So kung alam nyo yung song na to, madali na to para sa inyo. So paano, hanggang sa muli. See you ulit sa aking next video tutorial. This is Essie again, signing out. Okay, bago lahat, shoutout muna tayo kay Victor, Pico, Karan Jr., Bong Pagatpatan, Rayjun Reigns, Pamularco, Pedida, Gracil Tokap, Yololab, Eglien Cabugason, Mingueto, Sagun EJ, Reljon de la Serna, Rebby Lig, Gerbolingo, at sa Gerbolingo family, Romel Corpus, Jan Nico Balasbas, Precious Lorraine Tagalog Sanguyo, Jepski MR, Charlie Fogs, Corey Igar Jr., Shane Nunez, Joseph Steve Santua, Annalyn Santago Samar, Lee Daven Lazarito, and Honorado Emmanuel Tuban Gages.